and somebody has their stuff in both the dryers, and I'm trying to figure out if it's going to be rude if I take their stuff out. It was just in a bag. It was in my Speedy. And what's crazy is, of course, I couldn't find it because I don't use my Speedy. But we have her now. I also have all my battery packs. So I left them at my cousin's house and I have them. So we're going to vlog. I'm actually getting ready right now to go to a private IVA session in Studio City. And then I have work after. But then I need to get gas. And then I need a few more errands to run, but tomorrow I have my event, a morning of wellness in the park in Santa Monica. We're doing a 1.8 mile walk along the park. And then we have a Pilates mat and recovery flow, followed by some Prosecco and light refreshments and just community building. I'm really excited because I'm almost sold out. I have 2 tickets left. And I usually do not sell out of my wellness, my classes, the stuff that I put on. My birthday class was sold out, but usually for these one-offs, I usually have 6 people, maybe 7, but I'm really hoping to actually sell out. If I don't, it's not a big deal, because honestly, I think I have, out of all the people that signed up, I think I know, it's equal. I know 4 people, the other 4 I don't know, so I'm excited. I get to meet new people. I feel like the word about my business, my brand is spreading, so it's really exciting, and also, I have Invisalign in. I don't know if I talked to y'all about that, but I'll talk to you later about that as well. But yeah, thank you for subscribing and watching this video. Stay tuned, boo. Make sure you're subscribed. If you're not already subscribed, subscribe, because I'm really about to get into this vlogging, okay? I actually have a lot of trips coming up, and I know I shouldn't just only vlog when I have trips, but that's what I'm doing. So yeah, and I did a little my little makeup. Okay, I gotta go. Bye.
Hello. First of all, look at her makeup, baby. I just want to say the power of Instagram and TikTok, Reels and TikToks or whatever, are amazing, because 90% of my clients meet me or find me through Instagram for my Reels or my TikToks, okay? And I just have so much gratitude because, one, I get to do what I love to do, but the girlies are booking. The girlies are booking. Okay, I just had a private with this girl that found me through Instagram, she said, and I was just running my mouth telling her all the things that I'm doing, whatever. She was like, oh, when's the event, when's your next event? I said, oh, it's tomorrow, baby. She says, okay, book. Period. So now I only have 1 spot left. I have not had a full a sold out event besides my birthday event that I put on for myself, so I'm excited because just 1 more spot and we're sold out.
Okay, so I'm about to start packing these little gift bags. So I got these Pirate Booty little bags, because there was 12 in a bag, a pack. I also got these Kind Breakfast Honey Oat things. It's good, Made Good Bites. I also got fruit snacks. These are old things, not old, but I had these. These were sponsored before. It's a brand called No Days Wasted. Black Girl Sunscreen had sponsored an event I did in Connecticut, so I still had enough to get for this event. I did purchase the Alani drinks, so that's with my own money. And then Your Reformer did gift us some grip socks, and then the Prosecco. Let me turn the camera around. Prosecco is in the fridge chilling. I also got 4 bottles of sparkling cider, because the last Pilates and Prosecco event I did, there was 1 person who didn't drink, and I didn't know that until after. It also wasn't my event that I was hosting. I was just I was just teaching at it, but I just felt bad, so I'm like, darn, you don't drink and there's nothing for you. So I have 4 in the event that some of the people I don't know don't drink, so they can still cheers and boomerang and do all the things with us. And then these are the little bags that I got. And then I also got tissue paper to put in. And this is just for the table. So I always have the table out. Like I said, the Prosecco is the mini bottles. They're in the fridge.
Yeah, it's just like a little something, not too crazy, but yeah, that's what I got from Target. So I'm gonna pack these bags. Until this dies, because I'm on like 50% battery. Oh, and right now I'm washing the face towels. And somebody has their stuff in both the dryers. And I'm trying to figure out if it's going to be rude if I take their stuff out to wash my stuff. I mean, to dry my stuff. I don't know. Because I know in the movies, like, that's a no-no. But I got stuff to do. Like, I'm not going to be up all night trying to dry my stuff because you didn't take your clothes out the dryer. Like, is that rude? Like, I don't know. You know what I should do? I should lay out each bag and put the stuff on the bag so I know what I need to pack. That's what I'm doing. Reading is really fundamental, and I did not read. I got the Kind breakfast bars, and I saw 12, but there's only 6 packs. So I'm about to run. I live really close to a Target, so I'm about to just walk to Target real quick, go buy another bag, a box, because I got it from that Target anyway. I'm just like, Chelsea, what the heck, you know? Because what the heck? So let me hurry up, put it close. Okay. So in the bag, these are the grip socks that I got from Your Reformer. So everyone gets a pair of that. So they sponsored that, which I'm very thankful for. I purchased these Pirate Booty little snacks. I also purchased the Alani energy drink. I purchased the Made Good granola minis. The Kind bars, I purchased those. I had to go back to Target because I didn't have enough. I got the little packets of the Annie's fruit snacks. Again, the Nose Days Wasted, that was sponsored from one of my other events that I had. And then the Black Girl Sunscreen was also something that was sponsored from another event that I had. Excuse my puzzle. I'm doing a puzzle over here. but yeah, so this is what's gonna go in the bag. So I'm about to go ahead and pack it up and eat at the same time because I'm tired and I need to hurry up. Y'all, I am so tired. I just put the towels in the dryer. So I have about 30 more minutes. I wanna get in the shower, but I know that as soon as I get in the shower and I lather this body up with lotion and body oil, I'm going to bed. So I'm gonna wait until the clothes are done at the dryer because I don't wanna be like my other people who live in this where I live at and leave the clothes in the dryer as if nobody else needs to use it. So as soon as this alarm goes off, I think I have like 25 more minutes, 20 or 30 minutes. But while my stuff is downstairs by the door, besides my table's still upstairs. But everything, I'm tired. I'm excited, but I'm tired. But I'm gonna shower and do everything now, so that I don't have to worry about it. I'm gonna bring my vlog camera. I don't know. I bring it with me, but I don't know that I'm gonna pull it out. I don't even know that I can think that far ahead. I'm tired. But tomorrow's gonna be a good day. And after tomorrow, I might have to work at night. This might be like a wrap party at my job. I'm at the bartend, so I don't know. But if not, when I'm done hanging out, I'm gonna come back home, get the work I need to get done for Monday's classes, and then go to bed. I'm tired already. So I'm gonna do that. And just my goal is to stay really present tomorrow. I think I told y'all I finally bought my ticket. I didn't buy my return ticket. I hope my mom's not watching this. I didn't buy my return ticket, but I bought my ticket home. They're bugging with these prices. I should have bought the ticket when I was supposed to, but I didn't. And they're bugging, they're wilding, okay? I will say the ticket that I bought, though, it did come down compared to what it was. So I'm thinking that my return ticket will go down because I don't know whose private part they think. I'm not even gonna say it. Anyway, good night. Thank you.
If I close my eyes, I'll probably end up dreaming about you. But then again, if I stay up, I might call you on the phone and say that I want you, I need you, or some other lie to boost your ego up. So you come here running, put your head.
For like 3 seconds, so I was like, what the hell. Good morning, today is Wednesday. I actually should stop telling you what day it is because this is not in any order, but it is Wednesday. It's Wednesday, November 20th. I'm about to get up and make my roommate some breakfast. Her birthday's on Saturday, but she's going out of town today, so I'm gonna make her some breakfast. I did the cutest thing. I think I'm gonna insert now. It's not like anything exciting, but it's cute. We're gonna have some Prosecco and then eggs, bacon, shrimp and grits, and strawberries. But yesterday I bought strawberries, I cut them up. I put them in I bought ice trays, and then I put pineapple so the Prosecco will stay cold with the frozen pineapple. It'll be like a pineapple strawberry mimosa. You understand what I'm saying? I'm really excited to have those early. But yeah, so I'm gonna do that and bring her to the airport. I need to do laundry, so I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna do laundry when I come back or if I wanna go back to, I've been going to a coffee shop called Aura Cafe in Leimert Park. I like going there, it's black owned, it's chill, it's cozy. So I was thinking about going there to get some work done and just getting like a fresh juice, cause they do have like fresh food, fresh juices, healthy options besides just coffee. So I might do that, I'm not sure. But I also have a session tonight at 8 p.m. So we'll kind of see. I think I can honestly probably do both because it's only 8 o'clock in the morning right now. And I have to drop her to the airport, I think, by 10:30 or something. So the day is full. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing today. And that's all I got.
Yeah. Yeah. So we have a mirror of force. Yeah. Lessons we are reaping, we're coursing on. Oh, in a rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks that we need it the most. We have to give thanks that we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings are all on my life. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, the stress for the plus. Gratitude is a must. Yeah, we say blessings for all.
So yeah,
I'm gonna go ahead, Turkey Trek. Go ahead. You wanna go? Go. That was so chaotic. My skin looks good though. I am gonna go to IQ with my friend Sammy and do that. And I should be doing work, but I'm not. And yeah, we'll just see how the day goes. I'm really trying to be in my vloggy bag. So we're vlogging this. I'll be vlogging Thanksgiving. And I'll also be vlogging when I go to Portland and Miami.
It's cute for the bed.
Yeah, I wouldn't get it for your like other stuff. Hmm. You gonna say hi?
Hi. I think they ran out.
Like, I would love to have actually low key hiking. Because these are cute. And I've been wanting to put things on the wall.
Shut up. It's a black girl.
It is a
black girl. Oh my goodness.
This is my vibe.
This is the car vibe. Like, if you want to get to know Chalice, this is it.
This is it.
This is her.
But I even like this. Ugh.
That is cute too.
This is a nice room.
Oh my gosh.
Keep reaching the arms. Keep scooping. Keep curling. Nice breath. I see you breathing nice. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back in. Bend the knees and move the arms up. Nice. Put your arms straight up. Legs up to the tabletop. And then you're just going to curl up. Press your forearms down. Your forearms down. And back up. And 2. And I bet you start to like that every time because you actually breathe it too. I never see you breathe. Shit. This is crazy.
Okay. So, if you can kind of see behind me, that's my Christmas tree. I was going to wait. The lighting kind of sucked. I was going to wait to put it up. I usually don't put up a Christmas tree until after Thanksgiving. That is like my rule of thumb. But I come back after December 1st. So it needs to be done now. It's a green tree with like the white frost. So I need to figure out what color ornaments I want. I'm obsessed with browns and nudes. So I kind of want to do browns, nudes, and then with like a pop of red. And gold, like red gold, like that type of thing. But I just need to put it up so I can really see what it's giving. And then I also need to see it to see where it's actually gonna go. I think where the camera is right now is where it's about to go, but we'll see. This camera's gonna die soon. So I'm gonna try to do, the battery's gonna die and I really don't feel like going upstairs. Got it from Amazon. The white tree that I had in Brooklyn, I also got from Amazon. It wasn't the same. You see what I mean? So it has like the fake like snow type of thing. Oh, this doesn't get everywhere. Okay, good. So I also know this also looks bigger than I. Oh, does it have lights on it already? It does have lights. I wasn't sure that I had lights, so I bought lights. Okay,
so I need to get a tree skirt, which is not a big deal. Fine. I don't know if I'm gonna get a topper. I don't know that I want a topper. The only issue is I was able to plug in the thing there, but I still need to get an extension because. I need to get an extension because that's not gonna work. Because I think that piece has to plug into another piece. It's like puzzle pieces. Because it's supposed to light up the hallway, not just right here. As you can see, there's another thing here. I think they're like, they click into each other. I also still have the tag on. I just wanted to see it, you know? I like to see it so I know what I need to do. There's this fake little snow everywhere though. I like this tree. My mom always bought us real trees growing up. So it wasn't until a couple years ago when I got a tree at my apartment with my sister and got a white tree. Because we always go home for the holidays and it was like one Christmas that I had to stay or something. I don't know. It was like, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Long story short, I think that I do still want to go to, I think Whole Foods has real trees, like small ones. So I think I still want to get a small tree just because of the smell and just hit it maybe by the front door or by my steps or my room. But we're not there yet. We are not there yet. Over time, this is going to fluff out. But yeah, so far, this is it. Like I said, I need to get an extension cord. I'm kind of mad because I was at IKEA today and I did get a... like the hidden one, but that's not gonna work. I need the long extension cord. Looking high key, I might have one, but I'll have to look. And I'm honestly too tired to be doing anything extra. And the biggest thing was I wanted to get this up so I could see what it would look like. So I kind of have a better idea now. It needs obviously fluffing. But I'm thinking about doing, can we see? I'm thinking about, I want to change these curtains low-key, high-key too. I want to do like winter ones. My roommate's going to be like, where the fuck, Chalice? But I want to, yeah, with the lights up, it's going to be a vibe. I need to get an extension cord so it will fit. But I was going to say something else. The ornaments. So my friend sent me. Because I think I was telling y'all that I wanted to kind of do gold and gold, brown, and maybe like a pop of red. But she sent me this, and it has texture to it, so I kind of like it. Uh-oh. I don't know. I don't like all of them, but I like some of them because they are textured. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know, but now it's up at least. My camera's about to die. So let me just show you. So I need to get an extension cord so I can have the lights all the way up. But I think this is a good start. I think it's cute. I think it's a vibe and I'm really excited. I know I've never shown y'all this. I think last week went to a Crate and Barrel and got these glasses. I was just like, I have this beautiful bottle of Sir Davis. I want to have something cute to pour it into you. And then I have these, I forgot what they're actually called, but that's what you actually would like drink a neat pour out of. So I'm actually got to pour myself some Sir Davis right now, but I'm gonna use this, the ice cubes that have the strawberries and pineapple juice in them and vibe out while I eat dinner and do what I need to do. So let's do it. This a reminder. Those that regret, but as I said, come to the limit.